I'm at Walnut Canyon National Monument, just east of Flagstaff. I'm about to see the cliff dwellings. It's just a little over a mile hike and 736 steps, round trip. So it should be interesting. I did this hike last week, but found it interesting enough, want to come back and do it again. Trail is definitely going to get more interesting from here. Cool, isn't it? There's a lot more cliff dwellings along the cliffs that we don't have access to. There's a school group back there. Or I guess the summer camp group, probably this time of year, enjoying the hike and the cliff dwellings. All the swirly lines down there are from the ancient seabed, and that's sandstone, and the lines were sculpted by wind and waves. Dig how these juniper trees grow into the rocks. Thank you. All right, time to pay the price. Gotta take them steps on the way up. It was worth it. Trail is pretty good. We're gonna go ahead and do the rim trail as well, since it's not very far.
Thank you.
definitely enjoyed my hike down into the canyon to see the cliff dwellings, as well as the rim trail where I'm seeing these pueblos. It's a very interesting story. Well worth making a trip to see.